They don't have the answers. They don't have the answers. You got Turok here, Turok in the house. Jeff's here, Peter's here. Looks like we're gonna cut into this. Sorry guys, I got a little crazy with the cuts here. So Sway Quixotic, I'd like to see what Quixotic can do in this matchup. Sway somewhat farms Owl after they trained each other, but we'll see. And we'll see how that stands up to Quixotic's Marth. Typically I give Unfamiliar Marth advantage over Unfamiliar Peach, just as far as the matchup dynamics go. But we'll see what happens. Quixotic was one of the favorites for the Arcadian, something like that. I do not think he performed exactly how he wanted, and Michael Tran is here, so I will see you guys. Never. Oh shit, it's fucking Monday night. It's time to netplay as ChromaFan09. Yeah, dude, I don't care anymore. You can do whatever you want. We got some we got some turnips. We got some degenning. Always what I want to see. Suede had that shield drop on lock. He could have covered that a little bit better. Quixotic not going for the ledge dash there. Oh, that Z-trap. But the Z-drop messed him up. Oh no, too much chaos. Sway looking pretty comfortable this first stock until I say exactly that. Nice reprisal nair out of shield. Kind of interesting there. Quixotic, I think, tried to fade into the turnip there, which would have given him a second leaf on life. Rising Fair, aka the Crimson Blur. Okay, so if he floats bare like that, I think even at that height he can somehow get down tilted. Marth down tilt, busted. That is an interesting air dodge. It's an air dodge where if I say something about the air dodge, I might be coaching. Because it was just 3 straight seconds of air dodge. This is a matchup that Peaches normally do have trouble with. But Sway's pretty disciplined as far as how he approaches it. He's throwing a lot more turnips, throwing them better. As I say that. What's up, Victor? How are you doing? It has been a drinking day today. But what else is new? Sway with an early lead, late into game one. Okay, I'm alright with that. Take all the stage. Won't quite kill yet. Another one will. Sway trying to make this stock work. Some more percentage on this poor Marth. That's going to be a stock. Okay. Time for the Quixotic adjustment. First part, I haven't really been watching how he's been trying to contest the turnips. It's one of those things where early in the game you kind of want to hang back and see what you can do kind of passively to aggress with them. Yeah, this matchup is definitely a booty for Peach. But the Peaches find a lot of ways in. They work hard. They have a lot of interesting float ideas to work around. And, you know, all else fails, just throw a shit ton of turnips. Aerial control, the name of the game. See there, he's just trying to take space back. Whenever he can pull a turnip and accomplish something with it, he's doing better in the matchup than he normally would. Which is a very, very obvious thing to say, but there, oh, I like this. Quixotic responding with the quick fair out of shield against turnip. Good for the most part, Sway is managing to bully himself with the turnips and a stitch. Oh no. This is just the Lord telling you this game isn't happening right now, man. You gotta go to game 2. Quixotic does have a fox. I think he's